Now, ask for our cargo.
Our cargo, Captain.
Wrong, Sobey.
My first officer has said that ownership of this cargo is in dispute, but this question must be settled by whatever legal machinery exists between your two societies.
Captain, you don't understand. This is a matter of life and death.
Why is that? What is this cargo?
Medicine.
Indeed.
Our planet is in desperate need, Captain. We have people suffering from a lethal plague.
The cargo you have impounded is the only hope of life for our people.
Is that so?
Yes.
You must think us heartless brutes, Captain, but look at our side of it. The plant which yields the medicine felicium grows only in remote areas of Brekka.
It must be painstakingly cultivated, harvested, purified. A complex and expensive process.
That single shipment of felicium represents an enormous investment. We can't just give it away.
We paid for it. We ask for only what is ours.
That is your viewpoint. Ours, of course, differs.
You are going to hold to that position.
I am constrained to abide by the terms of our agreement.
Then you condemn us to death.
Promise.
You disgust me. If you could see the suffering the plague has caused.
Well, you were going to. And you see what it does to us.
Ramos, you and Toujon carrying this plague.
Yes. Every Ornaran does.
Then you may have brought it aboard this ship. Was there a medical scan when they transported?
Unverified. The solar flares could have caused a malfunction in the biofilter.
Med alert.
Medical emergency. Dr. Crusher to the observation lounge at once.
What does that device do?
This measures the individual portions.
What's the dosage?
0.01 milliliters.
A very potent substance.
We've improved our distillation process over the years.
In my grandfather's day, the same amount of felicium would have filled 5 rooms this size.
But now with our improved processes, this one barrel contains over 4 billion doses.
I would estimate 4,375,000,000.
Thank you, Mr. Data.
How long is the dosage effective?
It varies with the individual.
But never more than 72 hours.
And then the symptoms return?
Yes. Unfortunately, there is no cure for the plague.
But felicium inhibits the sickness with total efficiency.
Allowing the Ornarans to lead normal lives.
An unusual disease. Virulent, extremely persistent, yet I can't isolate it.
The plague has baffled doctors on both planets for 200 years.
We've therefore concentrated on treatment, finding new ways to improve the potency and purity of felicium.
No doubt you have applied your technology from other industries to the refinement of this product.
We have no other industry.
None at all.
We don't need any. The Ornarans provide us with everything we need in exchange for this.
Fascinating. Your society dedicated exclusively to the production of a single product.
A product for which you have no use, but which the Ornarans cannot live without.
One of life's little ironies, Captain.
But one would be fools not to take advantage of. It's mutually beneficial.
The Ornarans provide us with the necessities of life, and we provide them with the necessities of living. It is a fair exchange.
Interesting relationship.
Excuse me, I'll take that to sickbay.